This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Coordinates, 51 degrees 35 minutes 31 seconds north 0 degrees 08 35 W, 51592 degrees north 0143 degree W, 51592, 0143 Muswell Hill is a suburb of North London, mostly in the London Borough of Haringey, with a small portion in the north of the suburb lying in the London Borough of Barnet. It is situated about 58 miles 9.7 claims to fame, 71 references in popular culture, 72 references in literature, 8 people from Muswell Hill, 9 nearest places, 10 nearest stations, 11 see also, 12 references and notes, 13 external links. History view looking southeast towards Canary Wharf. The earliest records of Muswell Hill date from the 12th century. The Bishop of London, who was the Lord of the Manor of Haringey, owned the area and granted 65 acres, 263,000 square metres, located to the east of Colney Hatch Lane, to a newly formed order of nuns. The nuns built a chapel on the site and called it Our Lady of Muswell. The name Muswell is believed to come from a natural spring or well, the Mossy Well, said to have miraculous properties. A traditional story tells that Scottish King Malcolm IV was cured of disease after drinking the water. The area became a place of pilgrimage for healing during medieval times. The River Moselle, which has its source in Muswell Hill and Highgate, derives its name from this district. It was originally known as the Mosa or Mosella. In the 18th century, Muswell Hill was a scattered village consisting mainly of detached villas with large gardens. In 1787, one commentator wrote that nowhere within 100 miles 160. There were 8 properties in Muswell Hill worthy of note. In 1817, the former Odeon Cinema, now an Everyman, in Muswell Hill is a Grade II listed building. Parallel with Muswell Hill was a track known as St. James's Lane, which ran across a triangle of wasteland. By the middle of the 19th century, houses were already dispersed along the lane, at the foot of which was Lalla Rook, a two-storied villa with a wide veranda. Other buildings, there were apparently cottages or huts, both single and in terraces. It was not until the end of the 19th century that Muswell Hill began to be developed more densely, from a collection of country houses to the London village that it is today. The development was spurred by the opening in 1873 of Alexandra Palace, a massive pleasure pavilion built on the most easterly of North London's gravel hills and intended as the counterpart to the Crystal Palace on Sydenham Hill in South London. Alexandra Palace was served by a branchline railway from Highgate, with an intermediary station at Muswell Hill. See below. The foot of Alexandra Palace was served by another rail network with connecting services to Finsbury Park and King's Cross stations. Most development was initiated in the early 20th century, when the current street pattern was set out and elegant Edwardian retail parades were constructed. The shopping centre is based on roads that form three sides of a square: Fortis Green Road, Muswell Hill Broadway, and the extension of the Broadway into Colney Hatch Lane. At each node point is a church, United Reformed, Church of England, Methodist, and Roman Catholic. One of the nodes, opposite St. James's Co., was also the site of the Athenaeum Music Hall, later demolished with the site redeveloped as a supermarket, opposite which a surviving Art Deco Odeon Cinema was built in the 1930s. The site of the Ritz, a cinema formerly at the top of Muswell Hill on the next node to the east, has been redeveloped as offices until the mid-20th century. There was a rail branch line, the Muswell Hill Railway, from Highgate, which passed through Muswell Hill, terminating at a station at Alexandra Palace. It was intended under the Northern Heights plan to integrate this into the London Underground Northern Line. Some contemporary tube maps, e.g. the 1948 map, showed the line as being under construction. However, this plan was cancelled after the Second World War, and the railway line was abandoned in 1954. The line was later converted to become the Parkland Walk until the reorganisation of London's local government in 1965. Muswell Hill formed part of the borough of Harnsey within the administrative county of Middlesex. The area subsequently became part of the London Borough of Haringey. The northern portion of Muswell Hill was part of the Friarn Barnet Urban District, also in Middlesex, which subsequently became part of the London Borough of Barnet in 1964. Three young Muswell Hill residents, the brothers Ray and Dave Davies and Pete Quaif, formed the Kinks, categorised in the United States as a British invasion band, the Kinks are recognized as one of the most important and influential rock groups of the era. The Davies Parents' home at 6 Denmark Terrace, Fortis Green, remains a magnet for rock music tourists. In 1979, Wetherspoons opened their very first pub, on Colney Hatch Lane. In March 2013, Muswell Hill was named one of the 5 most desirable places to live in London in the Sunday Times Best Places to Live Guide. Geography: close to Alexandra Park and Highgate Woods, Muswell Hill is a mainly Edwardian North London suburb. Muswell Hill, Broadway and Fortis Green Road, the main shopping streets, still maintain their historic character with most of the original facades preserved above street level. The area has a synagogue and 6 churches, one of which has been converted into a pub. Some parts have fine views over London neighbouring areas: North Finchley, New Southgate, Alexandra Park, East Finchley and Finchley Hornsey. Alexandra Park School, Fortismere School, Special Schools, Treehouse School, based at the Pairs National Centre for Autism Education. Transport: at the top of a hill, Muswell Hill is not directly served by a tube station, but several bus routes connect to the West End and the city. They also serve nearby underground stations at Highgate, Bounds Green, East Finchley, Finsbury Park and Turnpike Lane, and to train services at Alexandra Palace and Hornsey. Demography: the 2011 census showed that 84% of the population was white, 65% British, 16% other, 3% Irish, 40% were irreligious and Christian. Each places of interest: Alexandra Palace, Alexandra Park, the Guychester Centre of the Methodist Church, Oliver Tambo Memorial Statue at the Albert Road Recreation Ground. Claims to fame. References in popular culture: in the war romance film The Americanization of Emily 1964, Emily's mother lives in a house in Duke's Avenue. Exterior shots show Alexandra Palace in the background. In the 1970s BBC TV comedy series Porridge, the principal character, Norman Stanley Fletcher, played by Ronnie Barker, hailed from Muswell Hill. Fletcher claimed that in his younger days he was king of the Teds in Muswell Hill. Rock band The Kinks in 1971 recorded the LP Muswell Hillbillies, which included the song Muswell Hillbilly. Southern Culture on the Skids has covered this song. The TV sitcom That's My Boy 1981-1986, starring Molly Sugden and Christopher Blake, made frequent references to Muswell Hill, as the family lived in the area throughout the first 4 seasons. Madness mentioned Muswell Hill in their 1982 song, Driving in My Car. I drive up to Muswell Hill, I've even been to Selzy Bill. Series 1 of the 1993 sitcom Sean's Show is set in Muswell Hill. Parts of the film Shaun of the Dead 2004 were filmed in Muswell Hill. The Doctor Who episode The Idiot's Lantern 2006 was based around Muswell Hill, set during Queen Elizabeth II's coronation in 1953. The Muswell Hill bookshop is featured in the film Tamara Drew 2010. Musician Paul Andrew Smith was born in Muswell Hill at 10 Crown Road. He was one of the modern-day members of the band Wednesday. Their music made several top 10 charts. Some of the songs included were Last Kiss, Loving You, and Here Today, Gone Tomorrow. References in literature: there is reference to Muswell Hill in Samuel Richardson's Clarissa, published in 1748. Clarissa Harlow and Robert Lovelace take a tour in a carriage from Highgate to Muswell Hill in Hilaire Belloc's Cautionary Tales for Children. Charles Augustus Fortescue thus became immensely rich, and built the splendid mansion which is called the Cedars, Muswell Hill, where he resides in affluence still, and utterly ruined the cook's nerves at Mr. Brewer's establishment at Muswell Hill. A resident for a short time in Muswell Hill was the Russian-born England rugby union star Prince Alexander Obolensky, who died in Suffolk in an aircraft accident in 1940 while training as an RAF pilot officer. Former KGB agent Alexander Litvinenko lived in Muswell Hill from his exile in 2000 until his murder in 2006, in a house indirectly owned by Boris Berezovsky. Ahmed Zakhaev, another political exile from Russia supported by Berezovsky, lived nearby. Both houses were firebombed in October 2006, apparently by 2 Chechen men who were in dispute with Berezovsky. See people from Muswell Hill and people from Fortis Green. Categories: nearest places, Colney Hatch, Crouch End, East Finchley, Friarn, Barnet, Haringey, Highgate, Hornsey, Upper Holloway, Wood Green. Nearest stations: Alexandra Palace Railway Station, Hornsey Railway Station, New Southgate Station. The nearest tube stations are Highgate, Turnpike Lane, East Finchley, Bounds Green, Wood Green. See also Wikimedia Commons has media related to Muswell Hill. Hornsey Parish, for the local government unit of which Muswell Hill was part from medieval times to 1867. Municipal Borough of Hornsey, for the local government unit of which Muswell Hill was part from 1903 to 1965. References and notes. UK Government Web Archive, the National Archives on Skovic retrieved 7 September 2016. Ellerington Editors, A. P. Baggs, Diane K. Bolton, M. A. Hicks, R. B. Pugh, page 33. Carrot Keen, Beauties of MDX 239-41, Harnsey Hist SOC Bull September 1975, MLR 1779, 5/494, MRO, Mr. de Harnsey, Ambulator 1787 and later EDNS. Carrot C. Nicholson, Scraps of Hist of a Nethern Suburb of Lond 1879-16, Sales Parts 1939 in Harnsey LIBR. Carat Hassel, Rides and Walks, I 194. Carat Thorn, Environs, 443-4. Carat Photos 1935 in Harnsey LIBR, Harnsey Borough and Rep of Mo 1930. See also Sherrington, Story of Harnsey, 42. Carat South Friarn Finchley N10 Barnet Govic retrieved 7 September 2016. External links. Muswell Hill. St. Anne's Seven Sisters, South Tottenham, Stroud Green, Tottenham, INCL, Broadwater Farm and Little Russia, Tottenham, Hale West Green, Wood Green Attractions, Alexandra Palace, Bruce Castle, Jackson's Lane, Markfield Beam Engine, White Hart Lane, Football Stadium, Parks and Open Spaces, Alexandra Park, Bruce Castle Park, Chestnuts Park, Caldfall Wood, Downhills Park, Down Lane Park, Finsbury Park, Highgate Wood, Hollickwood Park, Markfield Park, Parkland Walk, Priory Park, Queens Wood, Railway Fields, Constituencies, Harnsey and Wood Green, Tottenham Tube and Railway Stations, Alexandra Palace, Bounds Green, Bowes Park, Bruce Grove, Haringey, Haringey Green Lanes, Highgate, Harnsey Manor House, Northumberland Park, Seven Sisters, South Tottenham, Tottenham Hale Turnpike Lane, White Hart Lane, Wood Green. Other topics: Coat of Arms, Council Grade I and II, Listed Buildings, People, Public Art Schools, VE Areas of London, Central Activities Zone, Bloomsbury, City of London, Wards, Holborn, Mayfair, Paddington, Soho, Vauxhall, Waterloo, Westminster Town Centre, Network International, Knightsbridge, West End, Metropolitan, Bromley, Croydon, Ealing, Harrow, Hounslow, Ilford, Kingston, Romford, Shepherd's Bush, Stratford, Sutton, Uxbridge, Wood Green, Major Angel, Barking, Bexley Heath, Brixton, Camden Town, Canary Wharf, Catford, Chiswick, Clapham Junction, Dalston, East Ham, Edgware, Eltham, Enfield Town, Fulham, Hammersmith, Holloway, Nags Head, Kensington, High Street, Kilburn, Kings Road, East Lewisham, Orpington, Peckham, Putney, Queensway, Westbourne Grove, Richmond, Southall, Streatham, Tooting, Walthamstow, Wandsworth, Wembley, Whitechapel, Wimbledon, Woolwich Districts, Principal Acton, Beckenham, Bethnal Green, Brentford, Camberwell, Canada, Watercar, Charlton, Chadwell Heath, Chingford, Clapham, Crystal Palace, Coolsden, Cricklewood, Dagenham, Deptford, Dulwich, Edmonton, Elephant and Castle, Erith, Feltham, Finchley, Forest Gate, Forest Hill, Golders Green, Greenwich, Harlesden, Hampstead, Haringey, Hendon, Honchurch, Kentish Town, Leighton, Mill Hill, Mitcham, Morden, Muswell Hill, New Cross, New Malden, Northwood, Notting Hill, Penge, Pinner, Purley, Ruislip, Sidcup, Southgate, South Norwood, Stoke, Newington, Surbiton, Sydenham, Teddington, Thamesmead, Tolworth, Twickenham, Tulse Hill, Upminster, Upper Norwood, Wanstead, Wealdstone, Welling, West Hampstead, West Norwood, Willesden Green, Woodford Neighbourhoods, Principal Abbey Wood, Alperton, Annerley, Barnes, Barnsbury, Battersea, Beckton, Bermondsey, Bow, Brent Cross, Broccoli, Canonbury, Charlton, Chelsea, Chessington, Chipping, Barnet, Chislehurst, Clerkenwell, Elmers and Gadea Park, Gunnersbury, Hackbridge, Hackney, Harold Wood, Hyams Park, Highbury, Highgate, Hillingdon, Hook, Holloway, Hoxton, Ickenham, Isle of Dogs, Isleworth, Islington, Kensal Green, Kew, Lambeth, Manor Park, Marylebone, Mortlake, Northolt, Nunhead, Poplar, Roehampton, Rotherith, Seven Kings, Seven Sisters, Shoreditch, Southwark, Stepney, St. Helier, Surrey Quays, Tottenham, Upper Clapton, Walworth, Wapping, West Ham, Worcester Park. Lists of all areas by borough: Barking and Dagenham, Barnet, Bexley, Brent, Bromley, Camden, Croydon, Ealing, Enfield, Greenwich, Hackney, Hammersmith and Fulham, Haringey, Harrow, Havering, Hillingdon, Hounslow, Islington, Kensington and Chelsea, Kingston upon Thames, Lambeth, Lewisham, Merton, Newham, Redbridge, Richmond upon Thames, Southwark, Sutton, Tower Hamlets, Waltham, Forest, Wandsworth, Westminster, London Plan, Annex 2, London's Town Centre Network.